Attorney Larry Krasner announced the arrest of the first of 12 fugitives wanted for murder in South and Southwest Philadelphia. 37-year-old Andre Goff surrendered to police after his photo was made public at a news conference just a few days ago. He was wanted in connection to the murder of 25-year-old Theo James on September 23rd on the 5200 block of Chester Avenue. Officials hope the public will now come forward with additional tips leading to the arrest of even more fugitives.